Heads up to drivers, some changes this week to the Highway 112 and Van Asche Drive intersection. From 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Friday, the intersection will change to a three-way stop. Crews will be working on the Van Asche Drive extension project. Then on Monday, Van Asche will be closed to through traffic from Highway 112 to McGuire Street for some paving. And in Springdale,